Stay down. Stay down.
Green is right there. He's out. He has no idea what he's shooting here. Down in the grass.
He's still shooting.
The tree line.
He's still shooting.
The dog is running back to his location. He's still a little crawler.
Just still being fired.
This way, guys. This way, up and down. I cannot see him, I just know the direction. So he's in like that.
So they're saying three straight ahead, furthest, middle. He's right in there somewhere. So you got big tree on the right, middle tree, just in between those.
If you see a little brown dog running around by it, that's where he's at.
If you see the brown dog, that's where he's at.
Wearing like a black long sleeve and like khaki colored pants. I don't know if it's a jacket or a sweater, but it's a black top, khaki pants. Roger, halfway to the third.
Got eyes on us?
So they have eyes on them. I don't know if he's over there. I think he's further north. probably got past it. My guy was back here. But the shot fired happened right here. It's us in the dugout by the pool. Who was running, shooting this way? I came around the back. And I saw Cohen over here, hunker down.
So we got red scorched in. We don't know where the suspect is.
Grove now, I think.
You made it to the grove?
He could be in one of those cargo containers.
Did he make it over there?
I think he made it that far.
I'll check on Hey, we got helicopters over here.
Showed up, started walking back towards the vehicle. Probably 8 of us approached him, all in gear. Said, hey, stop, please, we need to contact you. I'm code 4 behind a Roseville police vehicle now.
confirm. We only have one outstanding.
Okay. His name is Eric James Abril, 12-1.
Probably a 10 mil, that's what he shot the other guy with. Glock. And only saw one,
didn't see the long gun. Long gun, but he might have multiple mags. If he shot enough at us over here, empty a mag, and then he kept firing more throughout. I copy, I'm going to have to go across the fire to get back over there. South of my original location behind the Roseville PD police vehicle in the right field of the, I'm just to the west of you, so I see you.
Moving towards us.
Yeah, try to go.